Take a quick look at this article from an aggregate news website. Waitress served man in MAGA hat, saw note on check, and...
Ooh, looks exciting, doesn't it? You have a white MAGA male and a black woman. I'm sure you saw the important part, but let's look at it again. It's an ad. It's not a real story. Like I said, I'm sure you saw it, but there are millions of people out there who do not check the sources of their news. They just react and click. Article ads like this aren't selling a product, they're selling stories. They are trying to get people into encampments, and once they have large groups of like-minded folks, they can target them more effectively with the real advertising, the products they want to sell. The good news is there's something you can do about it. Look one more time. Ad feedback. Do you see that? You can use that to skew the shit out of their statistics. You answer randomly, answer the exact opposite of how you feel, but do not give them actual information. Because if you help the advertisers, that helps them target you.